What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. I am going dumpster diving this morning and hopefully we find lots of good stuff. So I'll take you along with me. Here we go. All right, here's the first stop. And nothing, some boxes. There's a little filing cabinet. Alright, nothing at the first stop. We're moving on. Alright, let's see. We got lots of trash. Yep. Alright, just trash. Moving on. Alright, so we got a couch right here. I saw a couple bright things sticking out, maybe like clothes. There's a little unicorn guy. All right, I am behind somewhere. I don't really ever know where, but I like to check this one. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Look at all these Planet Fitness shirts. Oh boy, all right. Of shirts. This is crazy. Okay, there's a huge pile, and here's an entire box full. These are Planet Fitness shirts, like their promo shirts. Let me grab this. I went ahead and got the majority of them. It looks like there were some down at the bottom, but they have a sign. Whew, I'm breathing hard up there. Cameras in use. So I figure I should go just in case anybody does come out. I got the majority of them, and that is really weird that they would just throw all of those shirts away. I actually have a Planet Fitness membership. I'll wear the shirt. So I'm gonna get to a spot where I can park further away and close that box up so that they don't all blow out back there. But okay, whew, so weird. All right, hold on. There's some stuff. Oh, this is Goodwill. Okay. That's probably a donation for Goodwill. It's not in the right spot, but I'm not gonna take it. Okay, let me park right here. I mean, this is unbelievable. Look at all of this, white ones and black ones. I think they all say the exact same thing. I think it's just the thumbs up. But the amount of work that went into making all of these shirts, into getting them screen printed, what are they on? Gildan? Fruit of the Loom. Probably each shirt, I mean, minimum cost them like $4. There's some stickers. And look at all of these. So let me close my box up back here. I mean, honestly, I could just take them right to that Goodwill right there. Let them just put them up, donate them. But I'm gonna take them home first so that I can count how many of them we got today. Here's the white ones. I mean, this is ridiculous. All the waste, like, you know how much effort and water and time that people put into creating clothing, and then for it to just be thrown out in mass like this is really disappointing. But I'm gonna close this box up. There we go. Alright, so that's a huge box full of shirts, and still all of these. I should have grabbed one more box to put them all in, but they're still folded. Wow, alright. Well, I'm really glad that we found them. It saves a ton of just like textiles from going to the landfill. I'm gonna be able to donate these. I'm wondering if people want to buy them, like maybe I could put them on Poshmark for like $5 or on my website. I don't really know. So there we go. That's an unexpected haul. Also, I look at that dumpster semi-regularly because I thought that it was Dirt Cheap's dumpster, which is also right back there. I never thought to look at like a gym's dumpster, but I guess they throw out their promo t-shirts. So there we go. Just a bunch of Planet Fitness shirts. Wow, crazy. All right, well, I guess I'm gonna go to a few more spots, see what we can find. This is an interesting haul. I'm just really, the biggest thing is I'm just shocked at like why they couldn't just give these out for free to the members before trashing them. It seems like a better opportunity to spread the word and have your gym members like appreciate a free t-shirt, stop by, get a free shirt on your next like gym visit. But I guess it's probably easier to throw them all away. So there we go, we found a bunch of them, and let's see what else we can find. Moving on. All right, this will be the last stop. This is a thrift store. It's a cute little birdhouse. Sales management. Looks like we got several books. Okay. There's one. Oh, it's a little dress, like a doll dress with a little parasol. It's kind of cute. I'll take it. The books. Ooh. Oh, these old Polaroids. Oh, I love it. And I've been looking for a photo album that fits square Polaroids like that. So two in one, because I love the vintage photos. And now I also have the album. My books. FedEx over there. Oh, that's broken. Kind of candle holder, I guess, but it looks either broken or just missing the candle. Book. There's this. What is it? Oh, it's got water in there? Oh, maybe it's a soap dispenser? I don't know. I'm gonna take it for now because I'm kind of curious about it. I have no idea what it is though. Alright. This is pretty good here so far. Let's look over here. Might be their boxes and just recycling stuff. I'm gonna look back on this side a little longer. Wooden placemats, it looks like. Alright, there's only three of them. But there we go. Kind of cool. And I think I saw, there we go, more books right here. Alright, three more books. A dictionary. There's a fidget spinner. Okay. Oh, that's a nice little pink glass teacup. That one in there. I really wish I had a bag today. Got all this stuff just in the truck, but we're getting lots of books, and this thing that I'm still not sure what it is. Oh look, it's bubbles, at least when I shake it, or maybe it's soap. Alright, well, we'll get to the bottom of it later. One more book. All right, so there we go. From this thrift store, we got a lot of hardback and books, mostly about leadership. They're like self-help books, most of them. A little wooden bird feeder thing, bird cage. It has some papers in there, but little pink papers in there. One little cup. All right, there we go. So that was my final stop of the day. I'm going to head home and I will lay out everything, mostly all of these t-shirts that I cannot wait to count and see how many of them we have. So we got a bunch of t-shirts, some good stuff in the thrift store, and we're headed home. Pretty awesome dive today. I can't complain. really awesome, and the weather's beautiful. The last 2 days, it's been like, well, 2 days ago it was 74, which felt incredible. We've been having still like 100 degree days, but we got a cold front. Today feels really great. The last couple of days feels great. We celebrated our 8th wedding anniversary 2 days ago, which was just a blast. It was so much fun, so we did that. It's just been a really, really good week, and I'm excited to be diving and find a bunch of cool stuff and stuff that we can save from the landfill and keep it out of the trash, send it to people who need it and donate it and all that good stuff. So there we go. Not a bad dive day. I will see y'all back at home. All right. All right, so I am back home. I have everything laid out on the table to show y'all, but I want to say hi to Pilgrim out here first. He's chilling out here. Oh. Something up there, I guess. He's so cute. Good boy, Pilgy. Like I said, it's just been the nicest weather. He's been loving being outside more. All right, so let's go in. I have everything laid out and it's a lot of shirts, okay? All right, here we go. Bam. There's everything that we got today from the dumpsters. I'll start here with these books. We got 13 books. And the vintage photo album that has, some of the pages are blank, I guess, but it has a lot of photos in here. I mean, these are old. I only have one nail on still. I just took them all off, but I didn't take the thumbs off. Wow. So there's all these photos. Oh, wow, look at that. I wonder how old these are. I love finding photographs like this. Absolutely love it. And they also sell. People are interested in buying vintage photos like this. So that's kind of cool. I've definitely sold packs of them before. So there we go. And then once I take them out, I'm actually going to use this for my Polaroids. I almost bought a Polaroid photo album and I'm glad that I didn't, because this one will definitely fit them. It's old and it's beat up, but I really love it. I love the bright flowers on it, and why buy something when you found it for free? So there's that. The photo album. Here's all the other books. Most of them are on leadership, management, doing deals. So there we go. All those books right there. I'll show you this stuff first too. This was the little pink doll dress. There we go. It came with this adorable little parasol. There's no tags or anything on them, so I don't really know what they're supposed to go to, or which dolls they go with, but there we go. They're really cute. Here's this again. Haven't figured out what it is. Let me show you in better light. Let's see. There we go. It has bubbles in there. My guess is that it either blows bubbles or it used to have a wand that came with it. Oh, the sticker fell off sometime between now and when I got it. Okay, so it says Disney right there. It's obviously Tinkerbell. She's sitting on a little flower. My guess is that it's missing a piece, but there's that. Oops. Pretty cute. We got 3 table mats to put your plates on. They're just like little cardboard. It looks like they're from Pier 1 and they were $7 a piece. They definitely have some like scratches along the edges of them, but somebody still might want them. They're definitely still usable. One pink glass. Is that a chip in it? Yeah, it does have a little chip right there on the edge, but it's a really cute pink color. It's kind of hard to show. It's pinker in real life than it's looking in this video, but there's that one little teacup, a fidget spinner, classic. And this wooden birdhouse, I was able to get one of the pieces of paper out, and it's actually a prayer request. So it looks like they were writing their prayers in here and putting them in there. So there's that. There's still a couple more in there, but it was really hard to get that one out. As you can see, I like ripped it trying. So there's still a couple in there, but just a little birdhouse right there. And then the main event of today is all of these Planet Fitness shirts. So I've got them all folded. They're all in great condition. And the cool thing is they're like 100 different sizes. Like we got 4X here. There's some smalls. There's all different sizes of them. The white is a little bit less than the black, but there are 66 shirts in total, which is just crazy. It definitely means that there were over 100 in that dumpster, I would guess, because I wasn't able to get to all of them. And then in most of the shirts, like tucked in like this, was a sticker in each shirt. So it looks like when you bought a shirt, you got a free sticker in it. So we have a bunch of Planet Fitness stickers here as well. Just their classic logo sticker. So there we go, tons of stickers. 66 shirts. And I guess I think I showed y'all what they look like, but here I'll show you. Let's see. So there we go. They all say the same thing except for like two of them, which say be free on them instead of this thumbs up. But there we go. That's what they all say. And there are a ton of them. I'm definitely just gonna be boxing these up and taking them straight to be donated. What I've learned is that a lot of companies actually don't want to take their products to thrift stores because it somehow devalues the brand. The idea that there would be so many Planet Fitness shirts at a thrift store selling for a dollar or two could devalue their company. So that's kind of, I think, why a lot of big places throw out so much bulk t-shirts and promo stuff. I've never found anything quite like this before, this many just like shirts from a business. But I do know that a lot of the times that could be the reason, is that they don't want to donate them because they're cheaper that way and it just devalues it. I've said that word so many times, I can't think of another word. Devalues or... Yep, I can't think of it. But basically that's what it is they just don't want them to be sold for super cheap. But that's what's gonna happen here because I'm going to be donating all of them because there's no reason for all of these, you know, brand new, perfectly good condition shirts to be thrown away. So there's all of those, all the books, and the few things back there. So there you have it. That is this dumpster diving video. I had a lot of fun today. It was really nice to be out. I actually, Alex and I were both sick for like 2 weeks. Like he got sick, then I got sick, then he kind of got sick again. We got negative COVID tests. It wasn't COVID. We think it was the like RSV cold thing that's going around right now, but we've both just been not really feeling super great. And then we celebrated our anniversary, which was so much fun. We stayed in a hotel. We went to a nice steak restaurant here in Denton and we just had a blast. We went to the movie yesterday to like continue our celebration, and 8 years is a really long time, and it makes me happy just to think about. So 8 years together, oh my gosh, and it's almost October already, and then it's my birthday. There's so much stuff coming up that I'm very excited about, and I also have something coming up for this channel that I'm really excited about, but I can't talk about it quite yet. It'll be coming maybe in like a week or two, maybe a little bit longer. I'll say a month, okay, because sometimes I forget to do things, but maybe about a few weeks, and I have some really exciting news that I can't wait to share with y'all. I just can't quite tell you about it yet, but that's all happening really soon. And there's the haul. There it all is. And yeah, really good dumpster diving day today. I hope you guys enjoy this video, and I hope you're just having a really awesome week. Happy Saturday. I hope you have a great weekend, and I will see y'all next time. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.